The Liberty Gymnastics team is ready for the new year, as the team's season was shut down mid-year last spring. Now the gymnasts are ready to make up for the missed season.
We've had everyone back in practice here about 3 weeks or so, kind of working the dust out. Some of these guys, they're not training full out during the summer. You know, they're doing everything they can, but they're not in the gym as much as they are now. So it really makes a big difference just to kind of get that good month of just good basic work, conditioning work, flexibility work, make sure everyone's healthy, and start attacking skills here pretty soon a little more aggressively.
Honestly, it's been great. I don't think any of us really thought we'd be back this season or back at the school at all. So it's really been a blessing. It's been great to see God's favor on this team. I'm just glad to be back. It's been fun.
With the new year, the ladies are excited to be practicing in their new facility near Liberty's campus.
It's great to be recognized in a sense, I guess, and being able to be with this team and be in this brand new facility. It's been really nice.
Having a place on campus, the morale for the team has been a huge boost. They walk in, this is becoming their new home, and they're really, really enjoying it. I'm enjoying it as a coach. It's helping with the consistency of practices quite a bit more. And really, it speaks a lot about the program as a whole. You know, all those athletes from years ago, I know at least from when I started, this is all a product of their work and everything that they helped produce and give the school the confidence to go forward and give us our own facility here on campus.
And as the years have progressed, the prestige for the program has continued to grow as the Flames are starting to become a well-known name in the gymnastics community, which has led for the team to boast its largest roster in recent years, creating a healthy in-house competition.
There's a lot of diversity with the skills that we do, so it kind of encourages us to just perform our best and do our best. We have our strong suits, so it's really cool to see everyone perform their best on their event.
We feel great. It gives us a lot of depth, a lot more options. You know, in our sport, for the team events, it's all about who's going to hit. So if someone does make a mistake, we've got someone now to back it up. We have a lot more room for error. Hopefully we don't need it, but we have a lot more room for error. And again, the program itself just keeps getting healthier every year, so it's easier to find athletes to come into the team and grow the interest of the program.
With a strong returning group and a talented recruiting class, the Lady Flames feel that this team has the makings of not only pushing for a spot in the top five of the nation, but potentially a national title.
We definitely have a really good team this year. We had a really great team last year. I'm sorry we didn't get to showcase that at Nationals, but we definitely have a shot this year. Whether we do have a season or not, we definitely have a great team, and I'm excited to see where it goes.
I really hope we get to compete. We're patiently waiting, just like the rest of the world, for things to kind of zip back to normal like we can. We'll kind of see. Luckily, we really don't compete until the spring semester anyway. We do a little bit of small things, just more in-house in the fall. So we've got to find a way to keep them motivated and keep them working towards a goal. So that'll be the challenge right now, is to keep them focused until we are able to compete and keep them pushing to get those skills that they're going to need to get later on. But yeah, this is a good group, and we're pretty excited. I'd like to see them on the floor, that's for sure.